Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to episode 10 of Minecraft Speed Builds. Today I'm going to speed build a Pokemon gym. This is episode 10, we've hit double digits in the series. Now it's official, guys, it means something now. Oh yeah. Okay, so SpongeBob video last week. Oh god, I haven't slept since, so I want to redeem myself with this build here. I have to redeem myself. Now, what's with the 10,000 frames? And then we spawn somewhere where it's gonna be awkward to build. Oh no, over here looks good. Although I could build it up in the mountains. If I have sort of a really flat land up in the mountains, I'm gonna build it up in the mountains. I see somewhere that could work. These very, very mountainous mountains, actually, for once. Well, melons. No, it's not gonna work up here. No, it could do. There, looks. I found my place. I found my place. I'm gonna build it here, I think. Or here. I don't know. Where's flatter? Nowhere. That's a bit sad. Could build it here. Looks like this could be flat enough. Gonna take this out of the way first, right? I need to turn down my volume too. Ooh, lag spike. Ooh, that's not good. And there we go. Right, so starting in 3, 2, 1, start time now. I already started, actually. So I'm gonna go with wool this time. Not sick of the clay, right? Gonna build the floor first. Right, that makes a bit of sense to build the floor, right? And maybe black wool. And then we need I go with grey and then maybe white, because that can be the button. Or the button. Yeah, the button of the Pokeball. This area isn't probably going to be big enough. I know, we'll go with it. So, no, it's not going to be a Pokemon gym, actually. Sorry, I take that back. It's going to be more of a Pokemon arena. So that's going to go there. And then it's going to just... My Pokeball going to be here, because that's, you know, obviously that's going to be the center of it. The center of attention. I want to see if that works. Indeed, that does work. Poor old SpongeBob build last week. Look, that doesn't really work, actually. How can I make that? I can make that fatter, I guess. And then round off the top, kind of like that. I could do something like that. Is that about right? Probably the bottom. The hair is throwing me off. Hey, Mr. Pig. That looks a bit better, right? Alright, okay. So, we have the main floor. So, it's going to be a Pokemon arena, right? And then I want to build the next area too, but that could be a little bit tough. So, I do have two ideas for the exterior. So, we need to get this part right first. So, I'm going to clank... Include that as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Gonna need to go more than 10, actually. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14? 14. And then we should have the exact size to come by. I'm getting lag spikes. It's not good. Alright. We have this here. At some later stage, maybe in January, I'll do an actual Pokemon gym. Obviously, I can't do it in December because there's fun builds coming in December. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2. No, that's 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. And then we turn it in. And the rest is easy then. We just go with the flow then. Alright, okay, sweet. Oh, I got a good one, actually. I am going to include clay into this. Is that... It looks a bit weird, doesn't it? But it's alright, I guess. It's going to be like a little box here, I think. Just to, you know, the trainers are going to stand in this little box area. It works. It does work. And then... Perfect. I hear lava. Could be a mountain gym. I don't know. Now the inside. How could you do the inside? I was thinking of actually putting brown clay on the inside. Take out all this grass now. Oh yeah, fun times. And then I might have a pat around the outside, and then have another, like, a black line on the outside, and then have the exterior. Which the exterior, I'm thinking, could be just like these big pillars with like a glass wall, really. That's the idea. But we'll get there. Like, we focus on the inside first, and then build the exterior around it. But this Pokemon Arena should be all right, actually. Shouldn't be too bad. The reason why I'm doing brown clay here as well, just the effect of, you know, in the series as well. Mainly the floors are, you know, clay here and there, you know, when they go to battle Pokemon or whatever. So I just said, look, hey, leave the clay. This pig better not annoy me and fall down a hole. He won't now. Good piggy, good piggy. That's handy because I had most of that there destroyed already. The majority of this build is just digging out dirt and clay. Yay! Fun times! Fun Minecraft times. Oh, perfect. I think this could look serious. It could look good now. Actually, yeah. Right, okay, I got the idea. I just need. How's that look? It's a good idea leaving that grass, actually. Kinda like that. Now I need some. I'm gonna go with andesite, which I always see called diorite. Oops. And around the entire arena, I'm gonna have a diorite pat. Andesite pat. See? That's what I mean. And then we're gonna have our outside walls, I guess. Handy enough when it's already like half destroyed. Not gonna focus on the pat door now. It's not gonna be too important. Chop this down, and then I wanna kinda build the outside first. We leave the pat at the last minute, so I'm gonna leave that there just to have it. And now building the outside. So might go with red bricks. What about red bricks? No, that won't work. I'm gonna go with normal oak and glass. I'm gonna go with white glass because, you know, it's cool. Actually, no, I might go with the glass block just for a change. Give it that nice, you know, blocky look. Do I do something like that? And then the glass would be like, move piggy, thank you. 1, 2, 3. And then wood, or what, how would I do it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, probably would be the best. Then we need to make sure our measurements are actually correct. I don't even know where I built that. The edge was it, and then I built this out of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wood. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wood. 1, 2, 3. That actually is gonna be perfect. And then wood. Does that look alright? I guess it does. I'm not gonna go majorly high now with it either. And let's just say to there. I don't know what height that was actually. But we're just gonna copy that all the way around. And then we do that. Concentration is real now. It's getting there. Cause I have the feeling, you know, when you can do it, you're like, yeah, I'm gonna be able to do this. That is five, and then we leave that there. I thought that was six for a minute. Mr. Piggy, sorry, but the wood will go there like that, I think. And then you'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then the wood will be there like that. And then that's gonna be the entrance. Sweet. As for a roof, I didn't actually think that one through. I'm just trying to work that out now. How could you do the roof? Oopsie toodles. 4, 5. I'm gonna mark it out first. And then worry about... Come on, lads. Then I'll worry about where what goes where. And when and why. Ah, no. This kills me when it does this now. So you're saying you should be there? Is that... correct? Oh, I needed another glass. I thought I had the measurement all wrong. I was gonna freak out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then the entrance shall be here. It's alright. It works. An open roof. Yeah. That's gonna work for the roof. All we need to do is we just need to complete the walls on the outside and then get the roof up. I'm actually gonna finish the inside. It makes sense to finish the inside. There's no point, you know, half doing a job. Do I have the right heights? That's the right height, so we just need to add them in. So basically all I have to do is just add the diorite and the site onto the inside here. As we go around, it's big enough, isn't it? We should probably be filling it in like that. And then when we get to here, the doors, should do that. Might keep the grass all the way around and we might just bone meal it. Just to give it a bit of a design or something, I don't know. We're after hitting the 10-minute mark there. That wasn't the beep, that was just a clock I have that beeps. You know, I like to have clocks that beep. That's good. It's raining. See, this is why it's going to be epic to have like a roof. That it's going to let the rain in. Do I dare? Do I build? No, okay, we're coming on to 11 minutes. It's going to be hard to do this roof. But it's the idea. Oh no, we're not going to be able to do the roof. Unless I cheat my way with the build and I do something crazy. I'm gonna try it. I'm after getting an idea. Just gonna try it anyways. Just go with it and see. Hopefully you can see that as well. I know I fixed the brightness in the videos and stuff, but you know, when it rains in Minecraft, the particles kinda ruin the video too. Right, so it's a simple idea, right? I'm gonna continue the glass around here, but then I'm gonna get a fence, or even a wall, or even a slab, actually. And we're gonna work off that. Come on, is that all the way around? That is all the way around. Hey, now this is actually kinda cool. The wall might be a little bit better, right? And then, you know, it is meant, this is, initially my plan was to glass this all up, but I think I might just do this now. That doesn't really work, does it? Sugar. Unless we slab the bottom part. Or maybe slab the bow parts. What do you think? Does that work? Don't know, but it's gonna have to work now. 12 minutes. Oh, great. We could get this done. We have the inside all done. We just need to place this in whatever the hell this is meant to be. I don't know. But, oh, no. That's gonna really annoy me now. Thank you. Although most of the build is actually going to be like that. It's going to have like these crazy holes in the ground underneath. Was my initial idea, but you know, as I said, in January I will do is that it? That's all the way around. perfect. Okay. So, let me just do this all the way around, right? And then just continue that all the way around, like. I'll be back for you. It's kind of cool. I like it. It's a fun little build. It wasn't my initial idea I had either, which is kind of like that. This is what makes it a little bit interesting. This just happened out of just pure luck as well, I guess. I should probably have continued there. And then for the overhanging. Oh, the overhanging. How's that gonna work? I'll have to do something like that, and then just continue it around. And we're on our last minute, so we need to hurry this up. Come on. Okay, I heard something. Oh, about 30 seconds coming up. I feel like we're gonna have it done. 30 seconds now. We're gonna have it done. There's just one fix I have to do. Get me some bone meal. And I need to fix that patch of grass there. That was annoying me. Not gonna lie. And then I'm just gonna bone meal the inside. Hello, Mr. Zombie. And. Whoop. Time is up. Whew. There we go. That was meant to be and polished. But this is the inside. That's it. Am I happy with this? I kinda am, yeah. Would love the bit of banners and stuff like that on the inside. The outside. Hey, it doesn't look too bad on the outside. Like look, if I get a go time set again 0 and we get rid of the weather. I'm probably really wrong. Oh god. I think it's cool. I think that's pretty cool. It's just one of these arenas that are just out in the open. Like, you can't jump into it. That's why I did that. Like, this was all meant to be glass. I was kind of gonna do a dome roof, but this works. This works even better. So you know, you just wander in here, and you battle. So, like, you know, we could have, you know, we could have, like, here's Charmander. And then, you know, here we go, and we take out Squirtle. Boom, there we go. Go on, Squirtle, fight him. Go on, you can do it. Go on, use Bubble. Use Bubble, come on. Come on. Come on now, you can do better than that. He's actually surviving quite good. Good job. Good job. Oh, he's dying now. But that is basically it, guys. Rate the building out of 10. He died pretty easy with a stone sword. That doesn't make sense. 6, 7. Gonna go with a 6 because there's a few little details that had to be a lot of good little bit of details that had to be added, and obviously the floor out here that does let it down. I would have loved to actually continue like the Pokemon ball design on the top, like, you know, just if I had a wool, continued it along the top and then built that again. So I don't know, you know, could have been cool. But excuse me, that is pretty much it. Remember to leave your build suggestion in the comments below and give a rating of the build. As well as that, next month, December, there's going to be five Minecraft speed builds. They're all going to be Christmas, winter related, and I have plans for some of them. However, if I get any good suggestions or feedback, better than my ideas, I'm going to go and I'm going to build them instead, just to let you know. So, thank you so much for watching. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. I shall see you guys next time.